on am de munti, de munti munti, kusuro.
Now, Psalm 144, verse 11 says, Everybody shame me. When you are in the shame, I'm okay.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Well, it's a good one. And you know, when you have been in the
without sin.
Yeah.
hepatitis B.
Thank you. buy. No, see, me sign draw night. It's me buy. No, see, no one trying to say. Now me see, no see. And then when Eric and Anna, now me see Anna. No, see me buy. See me reach now, and no see. Almost see the baby come in and swear to you, come in here. See, I'm not. Eh, no see, we come. The invitation say, pack. Now me see, I'm not too much come. No see, me. I'm me buy. See, we come buy things. Come see now, but we go ask for more for admission.
Overcomers Palace Church. Yene fana sa asafui ewo sunyane ni ewo yewo offset busting washing bay adumako ofa esufufuka ewo rest osimesi wo busting washing lodge yesi wo ono mope ube musa sorry na inkesi a giant sunboard esi wo eye 2 minute walk from the roadside ube abe pia sorry fi hanu adane dabain yeya sorry. Yeah, sorry, watching up, I see you 2 years after you overcome his grace. I feel yes, I am sorry on Tuesdays and so, and also your prophetic and prayer services. I feel so on Thursday, a healing class, counseling charges be all man and son of a more so for Nanakasa. Mediane Pastor Bibi, I have no more by a counseling free. May person with them a woman Christ. Now, find any living church around your area. Live your life as if that is all that you have. And God will bless you and your life will never be the same. I want you to be born again if you've not accepted Christ. You can repeat this after me. Lord Jesus, I accept you today. Come into my life and my heart. Make me and write my name in the book of life. God bless you if you just pray this prayer with me. Understand and believe that your life has changed from glory to glory and your life will never be the same. God richly bless you. Meet us same time next week and God will bless you. Bye-bye.